this kind of, you know, truth is indestructible, because that what it is, the absolute nature of phenomena and absolute nature of beings. So when it comes to the absolute nature, then that what it is, the ultimate, you know, state that is not possible to destroy. And the main reason that why this absolute truth or this Buddha nature or this, you know, absolute reality is indestructible is because it is uncompounded.